Okay, so why did the flame jump like that? And why does blowing on a fire pit make the fire bigger? And blowing on a candle make the fire go out? So, in a candle, it's actually boiling the wax. The flame on the wick heats the wax. The wax boils, and wax vapor is actually what is lit and holding the fire. So when you blow it out, you're blowing what's actually lit, the wax vapor, away. And so that blows the candle out because then there's no fuel for the fire, right? But then when he relit it the way that he did, he relit the smoke, which is actually wax vapor, and that caught on fire and relit the wick. Pretty impressive, huh?